so welcoming and friendly and just so energetic. They love that we're having a pageant here. I can feel that energy.
You know, before the
I've always heard of Miami. To be honest, no, I had never heard about Dora. But the wonderful thing that Miss Universe provides is that they're giving exposure to the city, which most people, I think, would not know about. So kudos to Miss Universe for having Miss Universe here. And I'm hoping that Dora will miss it again one day.
Great.
Sure.